know what you're doing.
Roderick and Lindsey, I want you to serve the Lord all the days of your life. If you do that, if you put Him first, you will prosper and you'll have everything your heart desires. My hope is that you will love each other, never go to bed mad at each other. And remember, it's not about you anymore. It's the word is us. It's whatever decision you make, it's fixed by the Lord. The new word is us, not I or you, it's us. Just remember that. I love you both. God bless you.
Lindsey and Roderick, congratulations. You have all my love and support. And I hope you stay married all your lives to each other.
Straight.